going on, guys? How's everybody doing? Alright, I'll set up now.
This digital distribution shit is like a bubble that's never.
What's up, Lori? How are
you? Well, there you go.
I haven't done my hair or anything, so I'm sure look like a mess, but I figured do a little bit of trucking this morning, see what happens. Figured I haven't streamed in a while, so might as well. What's up, Bradley? How you doing, bud? A little morning stream and a little bit of trucking. I'm doing all right. Can't complain. I got up early today because I go back to work tonight. So I go in at 11:30. So might as well stream now. Do a little bit of trucking since there's not many people in. I still forgot to set up those moderator things. Still gotta figure that out. Ah, there you go, B-Rad. Yeah, I figure I might as well do a little bit of trucking. Start up the stream since I haven't streamed in a while, you know? But I do have to set up those moderators. I was actually talking to Prestige the other day about that, and I forgot all about doing it. Oh, really? Oh, really? Is there something on my end that I have to set up? Mr. Coco? I don't know. Like I say, YouTube's all new to me, so. All right, no problem, Coco. Just let me know if you figure it out. Yeah, I figured I'd get on, spend the Saturday morning with you guys, you know. Oh, there's a tree. Thank you, Lori. Okay. If you guys are new here, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up for me. This is my second time streaming over here, and so far so good, I can't complain. You know, I think it's much better than Facebook. So far. Facebook's always broken, always got problems, you know. And they don't care about their people, so. Yeah, exactly. figured it's been a little while since I streamed, so might as well fire it up this morning. Hang out with everybody, say hello. Yeah, Mr. Coco, it's actually a graphics. It's his graphics mod that he's using. I actually put in a new graphics mod. So that's why you see the black smoke coming out of the exhaust pipes and everything. I put that in yesterday. And it makes the roads more realistic. And yeah, he's got to change his graphics mod that he's using. I mean, even with mine that I'm using, it's considerably better than what his looks like, but it's still pretty bright, you know. But I mean, that's the problem you get into when you use a graphics mod. I use a graphics mod pretty much. I mean, this one's pretty cool because you get the black smoke and yeah, exactly. This one's got the black smoke, and I'll actually show you. Actually, you know what? We'll go out there. I'll show you. I'll get my truck. I'll go show you why it's night out. What it actually does also.
You look like you want a problem. You are a fucking dead man. Now
okay,
you know what
it's
the
cool.
deal is.
I apologize.
There, look at this. I'll go out here and show you this. This truck's loud as hell. Sorry if you can't hear me. We'll make it out there. We might have to change the time, but I want to show you this because it's sweet. I love it. Maybe. All depends if I'm awake or not. My day's off. I work tonight and then I'm off Sunday, Monday, and then I work Tuesday through Saturday. I'm doing the overnight now, 11:30 at night to 7:30 in the morning, so. Alright, before we get out there, let me change the time. There you go, look at that, that's sweet. That's what they call the Northern Lights. Yeah, Lori, it's not bad, it kind of flies by, actually. You wouldn't think it would, but it actually does. Yeah, that's sweet, I love that, the Northern Lights. That's part of this graphics mod. What's up, Stealth Backpack? How you doing, bud? What's up? What's next Saturday? What else? Your birthday? Ah, nice. Oh, there you go. 40. I hear ya. Oh, no kidding. Oh, wrong way. Oh, did he? I don't know. I got off, earlier. I got off at like 10 o'clock. I don't know what happened after that. Yeah, I'll have to go back and watch and see what happened. Anybody got any fun plans for the Super Bowl? Chilling at home. Oh, you never know. You never know what he's gonna do. Oh yeah. Nice, nice. Watching it. Not watching it. I'm not a big fan. You know, the team's playing. It is what it is. Like, you know, I don't really care who wins. I just watch it for the commercials and stuff. But yeah, work tonight. I'll probably come home and sleep tomorrow for a few hours. And then we're going over to a friend's house. Hang out, eat, watch the game, I guess. Yeah, I would like to see the Eagles win, Coco. We have a store here called Libs. I don't know if anybody else has it, but it's hats. I like to wear my hats, you know, but a lot of them are all old, and so I'll see about going to get one. I actually saw a pretty cool Eagles one. It was all black with a black eagle on it. You know, when it's nice out, I actually like to take pictures of birds. I bought a camera, and I got a couple nice pictures of some bald eagles and stuff like that. So I would like an eagle hat just because, like, that's what interests me. You know, but I know how people are. You know, oh, why are you wearing an Eagles hat? And I personally don't care what people think. Like, I am who I am. So, if they have one, I saw it online, so if they have one there. I got a Nikon D like David, 3500. I bought it last year off of a photographer that used it as a backup camera. So, and then down the street from my house. Oh, really? Yeah, no, I was reading the reviews and stuff like that. Oh, thank you. I didn't even realize I was still up there. I had it like that the other day in Discord, but yeah, I couldn't really figure out, you know, and a couple people I know have Nikon. So I figured if I go Nikon and have any questions, at least they'd be able to help me, you know. But, yeah, down the street from my house, there's actually a bald eagle's nest. So I usually go sit down there when it's nice out in the morning when I get up and bring my coffee with me, and I'll go sit down there and take pictures as I swap out, sitting on the egg and stuff like that. So I got a bunch of bird feeders in my backyard with bird houses. So I usually sit out back in a chair with the camera. I got a couple nice pictures of some hummingbirds. At some point or another, I'll probably print them out and frame them and start hanging them up. Oh, really? Yeah, we don't have any gators here. But there's actually a lot of, you know, so, I mean, technically, I guess they're still considered endangered, but the population is a lot more. There's actually nests all around me. There's next town over, East Hartford. Oh, no kidding. And then down by the beach here in Connecticut, there's actually a big open field with they built a nest on, like, a tripod. So, like, nobody can go up next to it or anything like that, but it's pretty cool. Oh, really? That's pretty cool. get some good shine. Yeah, I love hummingbirds. I set up my hummingbird feeder every year, and
I think that hottie.
I also have a
is from Latvia or
man,
yeah.
Who can't tell a
I actually have a plant in my backyard that comes up every year, and when it opens, they like the little seeds that are in the middle, the hummingbirds. So I call that my hummingbird plant. I think it's called Bee Bomb. And they go to that every year. Like I said, they like the they like the seeds in the middle, so I usually just sit out back and wait for them to come flying in to that plant once it blooms. So they'll eat off the feeder until that plant blooms, and then they stop coming to the feeder, or they'll go to the feeder and then the plant, or the plant then the feeder, but usually once that plant comes up, they go right for the plant. Oh, no kidding. Yeah, I think it was. Color-wise, you can basically describe. The males have like a more brighter neck. I'd have to look it up, but either the male or the female, one of them's got a brighter neck, I think. I think that's how you can tell. But then my buddy that we go over his house pretty much every weekend when he's not traveling for dinner, usually on Sunday nights or whatever, he sets up two feeders and he backs up right to the woods. So he's always got hummingbirds at his feeder. Yeah, the males have the brighter colors. That's what I thought. But yeah, he's got feeders. He hangs up two feeders on the corner of his house in the back that backs up right to the woods. And we usually go sit over there too and dinner, and they just, they're there all day. What up, Herp? Yeah, so when I bought the camera, it came with three lenses. It came, I think it came with a, goes up to 350 is the biggest lens. But the lens that I guess is like the ultimate lens, if you want to call it that, is it's like a 600 to 1200 or 600 to 1400, but that lens is like $1400, and I was like, I can't justify paying $1400 for a lens right now, especially planning for the wedding. And how goes it, Herp? Oh, I just got to work. Yeah, I go in tonight at 11:30. That's why I figured I'd stream now, since I haven't streamed in a while. Yeah. Get those tickets done, Herb. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Yeah, it's interesting. I was actually reading on Facebook this morning because I'm part of a breaking news page. Where I work, they actually had a armed carjacking this morning. But that's the stuff you deal with every day. Anything to do with guns and stabbings and domestics and anything. Like where I work, it's not your usual 911 calls that you would think of. It's crazy.
Last week. Yeah.
Fucking Hondo. Second place. I'm at 77 kilometers. Gene somebody? Well, I don't know if Gene is still here. I think I overheard somebody say that he wasn't here anymore. So that's why Hondo's trying to get first place. That's not good. Damn light poles. Yeah, it did. I know, huh? The trailer didn't even do anything wrong to deserve that. Guess we're going down here. They make you pull in there? Do that. you're better off backing in. So there's probably an easier way to do this. Wow. Yeah, I follow a couple people that take pictures. One guy actually takes pictures out at Yellowstone. Then some of those lenses, I mean, even the people around here that take pictures of the eagles, I mean, even their lenses are huge. You know, where you can zoom in and, like, I guess when they... if the babies, like, fall out of the nest or whatever, they put a ring on their foot, you know, to keep track. And, I mean, you can actually go on and research the bird with some of these lenses where you could zoom in and all that. It's nuts. Get out of my way. Yeah, locals below. Look at this, they park a car right here. I would like to hit the lottery too. Yeah, I know.
Deliveries on.
Wow. That's what you call beginner's luck. Yeah, I mean, I got pretty lucky at the casino a couple times, but if I didn't have bad luck, I wouldn't have any luck at all either. Oh, really? Once in a while, I like to play roulette. That's my, like, right before I walk out the door of the casino game, I go play that. Usually I play Let It Ride. Blackjack here and there. Through the park.
Hey there.
honestly. Yeah, I don't usually play the cheap scratch tickets. I usually play the $10 or $20 ones. I've hit 500 twice on the $10 ones. That's the best I've had. Oh, Lord. Whoops. Another bond loose in the city. Let's see if there's any EMS on.
You good?
Yes, sir. Thank you very much.
All right.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, okay. I didn't realize I was assistant commissioner of EMS. I'll get off that job now.
Oh, I didn't even know if there was any on.
Yeah, it was me. I'm sorry.
No, you're good. Yeah, no, this truck doesn't like you. But I don't think I also had my seatbelt on either, so that could be why also. Uh-oh. Yeah, they do.
Persona non grata, as far as people are concerned nowadays. That's gorgeous.
I hate this trailer. It bounces all around. Should just take this trailer out. Yeah, that trailer's terrible.
If price-controlled stamps are always available, why would anyone buy anything else? Don't I?
Has a new 20-something wife I saw.
This person gets it.
I'm sure they could. We took the two heavy army trailers out. Because when you start, you can't, like, some of the trucks don't pull that army trailer, so we took those two completely out. If you guys are in here, we got 5 people in here with 3 likes. Make sure you guys hit that thumbs up. If you are not a subscriber, hit that subscriber button for me, please. This is our second time over here streaming on the YouTube platform. So far, so good. I got no complaints. We are trying to build a community. So if you are new here, make sure you hit that thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. See, I should have just pulled in the other way. I'll still drive better than Prestige. What's up, Desert Rat Gaming? How you doing, bud? No, I also play as a cop. I mostly play on cop and stream on cop.
I am not carrying.
But I figured I'd do some trucking and fire up the stream since I... Might still be sleeping. Who knows?
I wouldn't have time. I am not kidding.
Oh my lord. Fucking locals. Okay, I'm sure. There was one day I towed like four bikes. Well, two bikes and two cars. Right back to back to back. No, there's no EMS on. Oh yeah, that's right, he did. Oh yeah, I didn't even think about T/Medic, to be completely honest with you. Because usually I don't do anything during the day. Usually I wait till there's people in, and then I forgot about Medic. Well, that thing's hit or miss. We were talking about taking that out. Just because half the time he doesn't do anything. Like, if you're under the truck or whatever, he won't get you. If you're in the truck, he won't get you. I guess it's just good if you die when you don't eat or something out in the plain open. Oh, no kidding, Desert. I mean, it's one of those things, like, you know, I'm glad we didn't think we would be where we are right now this quick. But I'm definitely loving it. There's a lot of good RP, and, you know, I have a lot of fun. And that's not just being me talking as a server owner. It's definitely a lot of fun, and I know a lot of other people are enjoying it. Ah, okay. Absolutely. I hear you. Well, hey, everybody learns somewhere. This thing doesn't turn all that well. Oh, no kidding. Lori, ask Butch. I know he's in there. not necessarily desert. I mean, it's one of those things, like, if we don't know you, you know, we'll talk amongst ourselves and see what we think. I mean, everybody that starts in staff starts as a Discord moderator, so you just handle stuff in Discord. I mean, as long as you know the rules and, you know, stuff like that, it doesn't really matter how much time you have in the city, you know? We'll go see the lights one more time, and then I'll probably end the stream. I gotta test some things and some updates and all that, so we'll go check out the lights one more time for anybody that's just tuning in. As I love the lights. Yeah, just put it under 'suggestions'. Well, the stealth, this is a graphics pack that I'm using. So, like, I'll show you the lights, and then I'll actually show you the highway. They start here. Oh, there's the northern lights. That's sweet. I love that. But as you can see, like, when I did in the graphics pack, you could do roads. So it puts all the reflectors. No, no problem. Yeah, this is a graphics pack. So, like, it put all the reflectors on the roads, which is sweet. I'll show you the gas station out here in Polito. The gas station in Polito is pretty cool. I'll show you that. So you put, like, realistic gas stations and stuff in. So, like, it lights up the diner right here. That's part of the pack. And then this gas station looks pretty sweet, too. It's like realistic looking gas stations in. Like the signs light up now and they move. The blue lights around the bottom there. No, this is just a graphics pack that I use, so if you want it, you would have to download it. The only reason we don't put them in the city is because, I mean, there's people with lower-end PCs. You know, if you put something like this in there, they won't be able to drive. So, you know, there'll be spidering everywhere and all that. So, if you want it, you'd have to do it on your own. But we'll go back down the highway here. Hopefully, it'll still be dark enough you can see all the reflectors going down Sonora Freeway. By the prison. But it even puts, like, arrows in the tunnels now. Like, those aren't there for the normal people. that don't run this pack. There's all different graphics packs you can use. Yeah, I run a Ryzen 5 3600. And then my graphics card is a 3070. Oh yeah, that's the start of the reflectors right there. I think that's pretty sweet because at night it looks wicked cool. Even like the lighting in the tunnels and everything is just like more realistic. What up, Kevin? How you doing? I would have to look. There is one thing in there. It might be under jobs. And you gotta hit the little tab down button there. Ah, what's up, Kevin? Buddy the Elf? Alright guys, well I'm going to call it a day. I'm going to go help test some things and all that good stuff. So I will I don't know when I'll stream again. Maybe Sunday or Monday. Well, so tomorrow's the Super Bowl. So probably not tomorrow. But maybe Monday we'll fire up a stream and see what happens. So, you all have a wonderful day, and we will catch you later. And if you guys are new here and have not hit the subscribe button, make sure you hit that subscribe button for me, and hit that thumbs up. You all have a great day. If you're in the city, I'll see you in the city. If you're not, and watching the Super Bowl, have fun.